Hello, I want to share with you how stem cell therapy works and some before and after x-rays. So these are actually my x-rays. This is my knee before the injection. You can see here there should be space all the way through the bone, between the bones. Right there, there's a lack of space. This is my knee after the injection. You can see here there's definitely an increase in space between the femur and the tibia, which would indicate that there is more space for this cartilage here. Now, the important thing isn't just what the x-rays look like before and after, but it's also how the patient feels. So since my stem cell injection, I've had zero pain. I'm able to run, jump, tumble, flip, do whatever I want without any pain in my right knee. If you're interested in stem cell therapy, or you have a friend or family member that you're concerned about and would like to learn more about stem cell therapy, have them call our office, come into the office in either location, Palm Coast or Edgewater. We'd be happy to see if they're potentially a good candidate. Thanks.